standing at the bedside of my father, knowing that his life would soon be over, holding calloused hands, worn and weathered from his labor, but he'll never have to work anymore. We stood and watched as pain racked his body, and questioned how could he keep holding on. Then his eyes opened wide, he saw a land of paradise, and his Savior said, "My child, welcome home." When his breath away, for years he'd longed to see him, and he finally did today. He saw loved ones who had gone before, robed in white and saved by grace. But when his eyes met Jesus, it took his breath away. For years he'd seen the beauty in the sunrise and the brilliance of a rainbow painted sky. He'd often stand and marvel at the splendor of creation and a newborn baby. Always made him smile. Oh, but when he looked across old chilly Jordan and he saw the pearly gates of Beulah land, excitement filled his eyes. Then he saw Jesus on the other side. Yeah, and that was more than his tired old heart could stand. When he saw Jesus, it took his breath away. By grace, but when his eyes met Jesus, it took